you, but I can't. Cause we could be immortal.
Every ounce of my blood, every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm free, not alone. However long it takes, I go to whatever lengths, it's gonna make me a monster, though. I'm never saying,
unpoppable thought bubbles, untoppable thoughts, fucking juggernaut that'll stomp you in a verse. Obstacles I'm drawn to them when they're going got off. Some of what I done fought was the worst. No sissy, who the fuck taught you how to persevere? There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to that's adverse. Messiest thing you've ever gone through is your purse. Yeah, I don't cry like hell, but I might as well hang it up like a shell. Gotta keep rolling with it, evolve. You can keep throwing shit at the wall, but you're gonna find that nothing's gonna stick until you apply yourself. Time to slip in that zone till I find myself inside the realm of the unknown and boldly go into waters where nobody else has gone before or willing to go uncharted. Feeling is so bomb, I'm feeling myself bomb. I'm trying sometimes, I gotta remind myself that I am phenomenal.
With every ounce of my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal.
I am phenomenal.
However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths, it's gonna make me a monster, though.
Down and they're trying to climb the fuck out of you. When you feel like you're running out of fuel, I'll show you how to use doubt as fuel. Convert it to gunpowder too. Now what you do is put the mats in the charcoal fluid, put the spark to it like Martha's doing barbecue. And oh, screw it, feel like you wanna hit that wall, then do it. Punch through it, just cock back, put your arm into it. Now, you gon' take that rage and make that what you raise. Never take back what you say. If you stay strapped in your brain and case in a steel case, man, it's ready to scrap face, eh? Take your fist in this bump, soul's big and smallest. You're Christopher Wallace. Now picture them all this plastic and foam that lays flat. Will you put your dinner plate tat and set it on like a placemat?
With every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal. However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths, it's gonna make me a monster, though.
Can't even cut up power to it, but it's what allowed me to come up out from under the fucking ground. Cause I work my butt up now, it's a subject that I don't know how to shut up about. Cause I stuck it out, like a motherfucking tongue that's how I responded when I got shoved around. You're gonna have non-believers, but when you're beyond belief, you probably shouldn't wonder how. Get it, how you live, but are you prepared to give more than you get? And put in twice what you get back from the shit. The what you sacrifice barely is half, never give. Rap is my shift, but it's like my shield. At the same time, I wield, and my knife is will. Sometimes I feel just like Be Real from Cypress Hill. How I could just kill a cypher, survivor's guilt. I rhyme like life is still an uphill climb. Ready to face any challenge, waiting, can taste it. It's salivation, I'm waging retaliation. Look what I have built. Reputation is validation. The only thing I'm capable of making is amazing. Only thing you're capable of making is a false statement, an accusation. I'm legendary status, in fact, that is the only way you'll ever be able to say your legend is making an allegation. I write with the left, same hand I hold the mic with as I fight to the death, to my last breath. Man is to prove who the best man is, prevailing. All cause be the only one left standing in the end, but I ain't gonna be the only one with the...